special. You know, just the values that Coach Harbaugh instills in us every day. It's been a focused team. It's been a driven team. I think it's, just by this first drive and how they're performing. We talked to Lamar earlier about the offense under Todd Monken. From a tight end perspective, how do you view the difference from obviously what Greg ran to what Matt Todd's bringing?
They're different. Obviously, the Baltimore fans are going to see a little bit of a different offense, but it's going to be versatile. Coach Monken loves what he does. He's really good at what he does, so it's going to be fun.
The additions of guys like Odell and Nelson, and obviously Zay through the draft, how does that change things for you?
It's huge. You know, these guys in training camp are making play after play after play, so
bruised.
We always see a new layer to your game after an offseason. What was the focus over the course of the last few months back in Arizona?
Just staying strong, staying fast, and just being consistent. You know, being there for my teammates, trying to be a leader, and I'm going to fight for this team, I'm going to fight for this year, and do everything we can to get it all.
You mentioned entering year six. How would you describe the urgency you feel as
God bless, gentlemen.
Week one, but obviously it's
down he goes. Yeah.